It's strange. I've always felt like when I got into racing, I felt like this is my destiny, for sure. I mean, it feels like that to me.
This mental determination has gotten me this far. And mental determination is what's going to get me right to the number one spot.
Something really special, you know, the car is so direct. Responds exactly to your input.
I definitely see something I can do with this experience.